The British royal family are one of the Illuminati bloodlines. It's all about genetics to these people. They're like horse breeders. Diana basically called herself the Windsor's brood mare, as she was brought into the web merely to be the vehicle to give birth to William. Her confidant, Christine Fitzgerald, told me that people who did not support these black occult networks that controlling not just Britain, but increasingly the world, they were feeding her information and warning her that she was in danger. One of the groups of people that worshipped Diana, the goddess, and did their rituals to her were called the Merovingians. The Merovingians are one of the, if not the, key bloodline in the whole Illuminati network.